Yeah, welcome to another episode of Dancehall Unscripted at 876radio.com. Right now, you know, just Happy New Year to everybody. Welcome 2011. Right now, we have the whole GOP family in the building. Mm-hmm. Mr. Cheddar, Donia, Ablo, Vila, Jerry, Porkface, and the whole team, right?
All out now.
So, anyway, Donia, 2011. Man. You went to Europe.
Yeah.
I mean, leading up to 2011. Tell us a little bit about that, no? What was that about? I heard that there was like a snowstorm.
Me for tell you.
And I mean, how exactly you dealt with that? The show, I mean,
yeah.
Having to deal with a snowstorm and performing by people at the same time. Tell us a little bit about the show.
Turn out much said, isn't it? You know, go to Boomerang Land in Amsterdam and snowstorm all from this. And to miss all the first show, because the first show was in Zurich, but a connecting flight with another Avan. Snowstorm locked down the place, we're up on the runway for like 4 hours. You see me? Come out in the 5th hour, then we're there in the airport like next 5 hours away from luggage. And you know the whole thing, the airport locked down, no flight, both missed a show, they have to stay in Amsterdam. And I was a boom, jump out in the morning, Italy. Shell down to the ground. And then I say, then from there, we was a boom and come back to Germany. Shell down now one show, they have one more show, and they said it's nothing. Amsterdam come back now and said it's supposed to be lame out and real and tete. So you don't know how to get for the 2 shows out of 4. And then I said so. Yeah. Turn up great said we are mad Sydney, and then I said bad Sydney, you don't know where all these entertaining people and the people them love it to the fullest and they were recursing already again. So you know the thing that you see.
Yeah.
So see.
Alright, good. So now we're 2011. We're now in 2011. And I mean a few days ago I was actually listening to the radio and I heard an interview that was done with an overseas personality with Vybz Kartel and he made some statements in there and I mean it catch my ears and I said okay, I just wanted to get your side of the story since he said a couple of things with regards to you.
Yeah.
So first and foremost, my first question to you is that he said that Idonia is broke.
Mm-hmm.
He said that Idonia is like a drowning man grabbing at straws and he won't be the straw.
Yeah.
Right? That you are going to grab onto. Also, he said that you are confused because first you said Adi was your daddy.
Mm-hmm.
And then you left the alliance, you said Adi was your daddy. And then after that, you went and you did your thing and now that you're back in the alliance. Mm-hmm. So my question to you is that, first and foremost, is that what do you have to say about the statement that he made that you are broke?
First thing I say, when I say we're broke and hungry,
yeah,
we're broke in the girl mouth and then kiss the girl. So my girls ask, you know, I'm hungry, where them are, we know them. Belly full of girls, they enjoy a belch pussy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so if I say we're broke and hungry, cartel are covered. Cartel will tell the people, them saying, free the Idonia, that you have to say. So I start borrowing, I start hiding, and I tell people, one motherfucker, don't say you're afraid of Idonia. From my boss, Mr. J.O.P.
Yeah.
From both of them days, scatter them days, and J.O.P. we say, Bounty Killer, the general, big up Bounty Killer, link with the alliance, and sitting. Yeah. He never confused when he said, Bounty and father. Remember, say, Vybz Kartel said, Bounty and father. See, and you come back from this Bounty Killer. Mm-hmm. And say there's a time when you have to come out of your father's house and go up on your own. You never confused. Are you a member? When my father boss, nobody no member Vybz Kartel. And we am busy and my father come boss and I run the whole place. Mm-hmm. So I said, Adi with daddy. Adi sure we give him for one arm and him grab arm for him.
Yeah. Yeah.
And nobody no member cartel.
Mm-hmm.
A bad mind father. Him boss and the money where him see.
Mm-hmm.
And come this who put him where him there, who are the general Bounty Killer. So he never confused. Mm-hmm. He never confused. We not confused, you know, we are the JLP, we say.
He also said that you're like a drowning man grabbing on straws.
You never swim, you know. You never swim.
He said you're like a drowning man grabbing on straws.
Me never swim.
And he won't be the straw.
Listen to me.
That you're going to
last year, them time here. I may have the hottest song in Jamaica.
Mm-hmm. Heard them we bought anyway, but to town on my road.
Hottest song in Jamaica. In the member that. After that, bad people, we run uptown. Baga sitting come right down. Oh, look at some place last year. We don't look good.
Yeah, the performance
is a drowning man that. Is a drowning man that.
Not,
come down to sting. Jack him up for the gallery man beating. He's a drowning man that. is a coward that. Where I try to find something to show off the people. I'm say, I do them confused and him real and him blame him take. Cartel, you know the lyrics, you turn singer. Me are the baddest lyricist right now. If you say you're the baddest artist, just defend this. And stop telling the people them one bag of sitting about who confused and who have one shoes. You know the sense, man. Just come chat lyrics, man. Yeah. Just come chat lyrics. You know, tell the people them one bag of thing about where you own and this and that and Ray and that. A core things that you call your own. Mine where you're core in, you know. Because we core business and core things and you say your own. Where you own him. One house you buy and come tell people about own and you want to start business and rail and hate and blah blah. Eh? Alright, you still a play too. You come tell people about where you own and you're rich and business and step up to this and defend yourself. You hear? And that if you talk about and stop telling people madness and fuck. You see?
He's saying that he's not gonna answer any of your songs. Because like I heard you did two songs. You did one on the Table for Table already.
Yeah.
And you also did one on DJ Crumb's Dance All Effects already.
Yeah.
Right? And everybody been anticipating some sort of a counteraction of the sort. But he's saying that he's not gonna pay any attention to that.
Yeah.
Because as I say, you are like a broke man trying to use him as some sort of stepping stone to gain wealth.
Yeah.
I mean, what you have to say to that? Why first and foremost, why did you do the songs? And is that also a challenge that you're issuing to him to answer?
Long time. I mean, a baddest thing. Mm-hmm. Musically.
So you think if you and Cartel should go toe-to-toe right now?
You make him sing 10 and use one and kill him. That's all me there far from him.
Well,
me not sing no freaky thing and not sing and not cry up my heart and anything there. Me a DJ, hear my voice?
Yeah.
Hear my voice? Him not the lyrics. Gimmicks.
Gimmicks.
I tell the people them and look at you, them one bag of thing about bleach out and where them to eat and all them.
So if a promoter is interested now in seeing a showdown between both of you, you can come and say, okay, I'd like to have a show. Vibes Cartel versus Idonia.
Long time.
You would pick up the challenge.
It's a long time. As me have tell yourself. When that interview with your job, me have been 3 days for answer. I mean, I talk about an interview, answer in a song.
Prove the word, lyrics.
When me say, answer in a song. 3 days me have been for killing. Three.
All right, well, in closing, I mean, what would you like to say to the people?
Me say? you know, that's it. Ah, me say, people stop making Cartel chicken, Cartel a fool. I come tell you one bag of thing about confusion and rain. Free. We. I bodies. We. Run up to. I can't say no about that. Answer song.
Move.
Answer song. Sing song. Stop coming interview and cry and talk about Rary and Tate and boy, you're the general and boy, you're a dancer hero. Superhero wear brief and tights and them feeling a fish. Man, I said hero, bad people. You're a hero. You see that?
Move.
You see that?
Move.
And I come talk about you a leader and what? You're a follower, you're the biggest pirate. Take people things and turn it your way and try to make it look original. You're the biggest pirate. We don't follow people, we laid out. When we have these clothes back in, I get to some big John, big like the one of the same, and we have some size 15 and some jersey and some hat big here. I come here with clothes. And we have said clothes. Them don't know about grammar. But them know about grammar and them things. See, they got grammar split that. But them know about grammar. I would have followed rap. We, I leader. And that's what we say. Put in a song you can come different and stop telling people modest. Here, after this, man, no more interview. No more songs. And you look rub rap them round you. My neighbor call them names, I'm gonna hide them. Them one have a boom, them in.
Boom! Boom!
See that now? That you are dealing. I tell you how to hear this, you know. How I hear this and the rest I hear them, you know. Me fi tell you, you know. Me fi tell you.
In closing, what do you think about Cartel's newfound complexion?
Complexion?
Black to yellow.
They're gonna freak out themselves. I'm not trying to lead the people in them way. We don't grow that way, that in our culture. Born black and stay black.
But he has a new song out that says, I think the song is in Russian, and he says that the girls are loving bleach out there.
You sit down in it. That them love it, fam. Good at that, bleach it out, man. And that them love it, fam. Good at that. And I call himself Michael Cakes Jackson. Last night, we check where Michael a fish. So, what am I do? a fool. You see? So we don't say we have to tweet the dog. The young lass put no music down. You see? Yeah, and this is the thing. 3 days we have here. If 3 days pass and you don't say nothing, the world cartel of power and in Freda Donia, Sheldon Lawrence. In Freda, anybody near Sheldon to him. And Freda Deva to him. All Sheldon in Freda. Put it on music. And come start it up and show the people them say, you're a fool, young lad. Go on like a boy. You're the baddest in the farmer, boy. Your boy. You're in farmer. Yeah, that with you. Here. Put on music. I could kill you. That's right there. See that now. Look at the fans that we know. Mad sitting in there, know the thing going. Yeah. Because no boy can't style you, no boy can't try style it. Musical or interview or wedding want to take it. Them can't style it. And them can't believe it when they find it. And we have to them become defend it now. You see, step up to it. Music. Kuff and kuff and toy and boof. Bad people there. Cartel.
Alright. So that has been another exclusive on Dancehall Unscripted with your boy Shadow on 876 Radio.com.